It is March 30th, 2019, and things are swell today.